In my last video, I showed you how to propagate a succulent. But what do you do once they're starting to grow and they're getting too crowded? You're gonna have to move them or their growth will be stunted. Long-term succulent health depends on proper drainage. So if you have a pot with holes, awesome. But if not, you're not out of luck. Take some rocks or pebbles and create a nice thick layer on the bottom. This will help to prevent root rot. Then you can take your soil, make sure it's cactus soil, and layer it on top of the rocks. This method is great when you want to use a fancy vase that doesn't have holes. If you are propagating multiple succulents, not all will be ready to be moved into a bigger container at once. So you have to very gently separate the ones that are ready for a new pot. Take as much of their roots as you can with it. Now that they've been replanted, you don't have to miss them anymore, but can water them normally. Here are some other succulents I have replanted. And don't touch the ones that are still tiny.